a 9-9 last week, which didn't only set her career high, it shattered her previous one of 9-7-2-5. 9-8-5 and a 9-7-5 so far for Missouri.
And Shannon mentioned Gracie was in the lineup just a little last year, but she's built that confidence. You see right here. Beautiful back handspring layout, step out, that acro series.
Heard Williams score for Georgia on floor, came in at 9-8-2-5. Much better than the leadoff 9-6-5.
Front toss, just a little balance check. You saw those arms swing forward. Doing that full circle, but stays on the beam and gets it right back. Feet jump to sheep jump. Loses sight of the beam on that sheep jump. Very difficult jump. And this dismount. Gainer full off, has to take that step forward. You saw lack of rotation.